on the ground, and the rest of my body somewhere in the cloud. I'm coming down no time soon, like I'm tied to a couple hundred helium balloons. Looks like I'ma be up for a minute. Such a beautiful feeling, isn't it? Yeah. When your body is so plateau on a level that just feels so infinite.
The music's got me going higher. I feel like I can touch the sky.
Hey Christian, how you doing, buddy?
Oh, I'm doing great.
Yeah, what brings you out to Midwest Freefall today, man?
I want to go skydiving.
You want to go skydiving?
Of course I want to go skydiving.
Are you a little mental in the head?
No,
I know
exactly what I want.
Anybody else out here mental in the head with you?
My buddy Jake.
Your buddy's over there?
Yeah,
they're a little screwed up too, huh?
I want to do some crazy stuff. I want to try and do a flip out of the plane.
Well, I'm sure if you talk to your instructor, you might be able to work out something like that. Whatever happens, it's going to be pretty gnarly, man. You're going to have a blast.
Hell yeah.
Okay, but you're absolutely right. A few minutes here. When your turn comes, we're going to board that airplane that was here.
All right.
It'll take you up there, 14,000 feet, about 2.5 miles.
Awesome.
Once we get up to that altitude, we're going to roll the door open. Going to come rolling out with you and come racing towards the ground at 120 miles per hour.
Sounds as good as it gets.
Yeah, you good with that?
Oh, I'm definitely good with that.
I'll tell you what, I'll talk to you in the plane again about halfway up.
All right.
See if your head is still in the game.
All right.
If it is, I'll see you in the skydive, man. We'll
Sounds
have a blast.
Sounds good.
All right, buddy.
Sounds good.
Oh, I'm so excited.
That's all right.
And stop.
Woo-hoo!
Ha-ha!
Way to go, dude.
Shake and bake, man.
Awesome.
I don't know. It looked like you were a little bored in free fall, man.
No.
You didn't seem to be too excited.
That was something. That was
all right,
awesome.
Man. Stand her up, dude.
Oh.
Woo! Hey, give me a big thumbs up, you and Dave.
Nice job, man.
All right. Nice one, guys.
Awesome, yo.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Corey. Congratulations on your first skydive. Now that you're officially a skydiver, why not experience that thrill over and over again? Did you know there's a whole world out there after your first tandem?
Hi, I'm Alicia. The U.S. Parachute Association has a full student training program so that you can become a solo licensed skydiver in about 25 jumps.
If your first skydive was a tandem, you can make another tandem as a training jump. Another option is to make an accelerated freefall jump with your own parachute system. You'll jump with two instructors holding onto you and have a solo canopy flight. Some drop zones also offer static line or instructor-assisted deployment training, where your own parachute automatically deploys as you exit the airplane. You can learn more about these programs at uspa.org. Once you get your basic skydive license, a whole new world opens up to you. You can jump with all your new skydiving friends, building formations in the air and doing aerial acrobatics, always learning new and exciting stuff every step of the way.
Skydivers are some of the most fun-loving, caring people you'll ever meet, and the skydiving community is always excited to welcome newcomers into our world.
So why keep skydiving?
Because it's fun.
Expand your horizon.
To overcome your fears.
To make tons of new friends.
Become more interesting. Learn to fly.
Build your confidence.
To learn more about yourself.
Put life in perspective.
You're gonna have more fun than you ever thought possible.